Barack Obama is projected to be the next president of the United States.
They thought success would breed success.
Their leadership told the members, no, just say no.
He was in a position to make demands, and he didn't.
He's the first Nobel Peace Prize winner with a kill list.
Now he gets another chance to be the guy who united the country.
Frontline takes you inside Obama's presidency.